Go catch up with Queen Bean and Princess Peach. Before we catch up with the princess in Tihi Valley, we're gonna get some stuff first. Head here and use the Thunder Hand to open the gate. In this cave, we'll find our old friends, the Hammerhead Brothers, who have set up shop here. Hey, Our hammers have just gotten more powerful. We can now crack gray rocks. Before leaving, crack the gray rocks to get here. If you've got enough coins, Thwomp here will challenge you to a game of chance. Behind each of the stones is either nothing, a small payoff, or a scroll that will teach you a new brother's attack. We have learned an attack called Swing Brothers. Hold A to swing Luigi around and B to release and strike. Break this rock and head north to reach T.U.G Valley. As we go through this area, we need to keep a close eye on Princess Peach. She has a tendency to wander off. If she gets too far out of sight, she'll get captured by greedy Goombas. If she does get captured, head down the yellow pipe after her. She'll be guarded by gritty Goombas and possibly spiky Sniffets. The gritty Goombas will try to blind you with sand before attacking. Watch the spiky Sniffets' snout to determine if a long shot or high shot is coming. You'll need to do a little pest control when escorting the princess through the valley. Don't let any enemies touch her. If you need more time to plan your route, talk to the princess to make a reverse course. Head up here, break the rock, and take the barrel to the gate so Mario can hit the switch. This section will require a little quick thinking. After clearing the area, spin jump your way across the columns, but don't go too fast or too slow. Keep an eye on the princess as you go. We're almost to Little Thunga Town, but it looks like we've got one more obstacle. Aim for Trunkle's body. Watch out for stuff coming from behind you, but keep an eye out for any mushrooms. The white ones will heal you, the green ones will poison you. When Trunkle splits into four, keep an eye on which one has an orange in its mouth. Focus your offense on that one. We'll be right back. We'll check out Little Fungatown in the next episode. Stay tuned.